remove MK on the ballot, remove Zuma on the ballot, there won't be elections in this country. We are saying that in confidence because we have numbers on our side and we are fearless. For these elections to be free and fair, to have Umkhonto we and Zuma as our choice, we are prepared to lay down on our lives.
Yes. The MK youth structure has threatened that there will be no elections in the country on the 29th of May if the ANC is successful in its court bid to have MK deregistered and the trademark returned to Luthuli House and the removal of former President Jacob Zuma's face from the ballot paper. Former President Jacob Zuma has thrown his weight behind this political formation. President Ramaphosa has also said that those who are threatening violence will be arrested and thrown behind bars.
Remove MK on the ballot, remove Zuma on the ballot, there won't be elections in this country. We are saying that in confidence because we have numbers on our side and we are fearless. For these elections to be free and fair, to have Umkhonto we and Zuma as our choice, we are prepared to lay down on our lives.
Yes. The MK youth structure has threatened that there will be no elections in the country on the 29th of May if the ANC is successful in its court bid to have MK deregistered and the trademark returned to Luthuli House and the removal of former President Jacob Zuma's face from the ballot paper. Former President Jacob Zuma has thrown his weight behind this political formation. President Ramaphosa has also said that those who are threatening violence will be arrested and thrown behind bars.
Remove MK on the ballot, remove Zuma on the ballot, there won't be elections in this country. We are saying that in confidence because we have numbers on our side and we are fearless. For these elections to be free and fair, to have Umkhonto we and Zuma as our choice, we are prepared to lay down on our lives.
Yes. The MK youth structure has threatened that there will be no elections in the country on the 29th of May if the ANC is successful in its court bid to have MK deregistered and the trademark returned to Luthuli House and the removal of former President Jacob Zuma's face from the ballot paper. Former President Jacob Zuma has thrown his weight behind this political formation. President Ramaphosa has also said that those who are threatening violence will be arrested and thrown behind bars.